school and college athletes stepped up to find out in Washington, D.C. The SEALs were at Howard University to raise awareness about the force among African Americans. As part of the SEAL Fitness Challenge, the athletes went through rigorous drills and endurance screening. Organizers hope the event will get more diverse candidates into that highly competitive program.